yena uru moro kura lunga jakodondo
The family of Daudi Ajwang Nyakwamba, Your Excellency, the Prime Minister of the Republic of Kenya, and the coming President of 2022 of Kenya. Ladies and gentlemen, yangu itakuwa machache kabisa, because linguma tena yangu itakuwa machache kwa sababu we want to hear the President talking. Kare kosokare. We also want to hear. There are two great men sitting here, the governors of this country, the deputy party leader, Wycliffe Oparanya, and my vice chairman of the Council of Governors, Mr. James Onguai. So I do not want to take a lot of time. Mine will be very short. We were here, we sat down, we eulogized properly with the family. Today, yango itakuwa machache. Aya. Allow me, Your Excellency, to say only one thing. The way the motions were brought up here by Orengo, I'm not able to say anything. Because they said virtually everything. But Kamau, you are a long-standing friend of Prime Minister. I know that. Right from Hilton, those days. I want to say here that we in this part of the country, we are giving you a product that is easily sellable, marketable, virtually everywhere in the world. We are... Oh. Aya. Akoro liguma tin. We have a person here who's not tainted at all. E wacho corruption Raila ongei here. E wacho kuo Raila ongei here. Iwacho land grabbing, Raila ongei iye. Iwacho weche mag chandruok na piny, Raila nie iye. This is the man we are sending out to this country. We in Homa Bay, I have heard James Orengo saying, Homa Bay needs to give them another Bible. On 18th, I've been instructed. 18th, Sikri. We will give you a Bible which will send Mzee to the whole country in this country. Kare koso kare. I also want to say that Otieno Wuda Juwang, the most loyalist person mnangeyo ni Raila Odinga Otieno Kajuwang, followed by Dr. Aduawiti. Those were great people. These were great people who served Mzee faithfully and honestly. Allow me, Your Excellency, to send Mzee Daudi Juang Nyakwamba to go and send a message to Otieno Kajuang. As he leaves now, he will find Otieno Kajuang waiting for him in heaven. At that time, Otieno will have already collected
Jomo Kenyatta, Jaramogi, Awacho Kosukawachi. Would have already organized. Goja. Otieno, Gerard, Otieno Kajwang will have organized the meeting that will bring together Jaramogi Oginga Odinga, Jomo Kenyatta, Muliro, Kijana, and Moi. Because Kenya is being born again. What do I need to go do with pin? Your message pinka to gidir nyasai. Giwo kode. Ni wan kaka jose tio Kenya. Wapimo ken wapio gi pimo mita. Nga moromo sani. Moromo ka kuom wodi jomo en Raila Odinga. Kari gozo kari. I want to say now that Your Excellency, the handshake that you brought to this country has created opportunity for effective development since you came in. And the president, if you look at the president these days, is very healthy because it's working very well. You are giving a lot of support and you are giving a lot of advice. You have done so well to this country. I think this opportunity for us. Joluo, wabedu together. Wale muru. Wakauru kipandi. Wakauru kura. Uinjo kosoku uinjo. Donjo kosoku donji. At this moment in time, Your Excellency, allow me to call upon my vice chairman. Oyo Kisha. My vice chairman, Mr. James Ongwai. Assistant civil servant, and a loyalist Raila Odinga, this man here, Vice Chairman, they have asked me, there's a key to this county. The key to this county, whom am I giving? I want to say this. Me, I'm the holder of the key. The owner of the key is here. I am the holder of the key. But the owner of the key is here. The moment he says, Cyprian, give this key to this person, I will do it early in the morning. Early in the Kogwe and Kapok Mondo Live. Thank you.
Imoro ki man ki bi jori ko